Hello guys, today I'm going to do a review for Apple AirBuds, AirPhones or whatever you call them. So they look like this. And more or less I have many things to say about these ones. So, if I suggest you to buy, yes of course, they are actually really superb AirBuds or AirPhones. Okay, from now on I will call them AirPhones. So first thing, the white color, okay, it's really awesome. And always when you use this white color, it kind of makes you pop out. Even in bus or whatever, wherever you are, and that's about it. Because the white color also is pretty be quite a bit messy. Yeah, you can see it's no more pretty white. It's something between white and gray, and it's because it actually took a little bit color from my jeans. So anyway, but there are some more good things. So this is they are pretty durable. So this is a really nice thing since they are not so cheap. Well. And I've been using them for like at least 2, 3, 4, 5 months, I don't know. Okay, 3 months, yes, that's the correct. And I've been like throwing them lots in pockets and in my backpack and something like that, and they're still in good shape. And also I've been using them for running or something like that, and well, can't say anything bad about something has changed or whatever. And one more, yeah, so the wire, it's pretty good, but it's too short. It's just 1 meter and 20 centimeters, something like that. So it's not so good. And as well, this like a remote. This is pretty cool. For example, if you want to just change your volume, but and or stop or play or answer some phone. But actually, would like if there would be another 12 buttons for changing song. So hope someday in future they will have something like that. And when you're running with these ones, they might probably fall out. So what can I say? It's a little cone for this. Do they are very good for sporting? Yeah. This the surface is from plastic, so the, all your sweats will just fall down and will not soak in. And this also this grill inside is pretty nice. You can actually clean it very well, and no dirt will be there. And but they are falling out, so I'm waiting for some kind of I don't know rubber, these bands, whatever, like. You can put on top of these ones AirBuds so they actually fit in your ears better. So hope to see these ones, but more or less the sound quality is just superb. It's like the bass and everything is super great, and I can say that they actually are quite good, and these headphones can actually be compared with some headsets. So you know, headsets of course are way better there, but these are pretty close to those ones. So well, I enjoy these ones. What about noise coming from them when you're using them? For example, if you're in bus, so yeah, if you are listening to the fuel volume, of course around you they will can hear you, but to half it's no problem. And they also very well cancel the sound around. Yeah, of course, looks pretty good, right? Of course, yeah. What else? If you want to buy these ones for not for your Apple iPhone, but for some other this company cell phone. There's a chance that your volume controller will not work. For me it doesn't work, for example for Motorola or for LG, but whatever, this is not a big deal because the quality is very good for the sound, and overall very nice headset. And overall these are very nice earphones. So far they're actually the best earphones what I ever had. So what can I say? I'm pretty satisfied with those ones. So if you want, buy these ones. I also bought some Chinese ones. I will give review about those ones too. And yeah, better buy these ones, not Chinese ones. So even if they are made in China, but anyway, buy original ones. If you have some questions, just let me know. Thank you.